Hey guys, this is One Eye Gamer coming back at you with another episode of Tales from the Borderlands. This is episode 3, Catch a Ride. So if you guys have been enjoying this series, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. And let me know down in the comments what you guys are currently playing. But let's go ahead and see what we can do. Appreciate you guys. Let's go ahead and see what we can do. And yeah, let's get into it. Thanks, guys.
Raj. Okay. Sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortis Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives. But not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story, but hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Was she bothering you?
Back on the trail of the Gortis Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Must have been a tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
Well, I trusted her. I mean, what can I say? She never gave me a reason not to.
Thanks.
That's interesting.
They were a team. It's an easy call. I mean, when it gets tough, you stick with your team in a situation like that.
It was the only choice.
Obviously, it wasn't.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine. Okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha...
No.
Fiona?
Yeah.
Ah!
Gary.
What's going...
Shut up!
On!
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Huh? Already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Shh. Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Just getting that out there. Ah!
Yeah, I did that once. You want to get in there real good tight.
Yeah, heard that didn't go so great.
What? Hey, over there or something.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Do you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Well, I'm still here, just dying within 10 minutes of a narration game. But I won't be talking that much this game.
Keep your head down!
Do you think I'm sticking my head up?
It's because they talk a lot.
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Yeah, so I won't be talking that much this game just because it's a very narrative game.
Now! Go.
Here we go. Okay.
Go.
Oh, what the hell?
Lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One so far.
I had more... You sworn around.
Jesus Christ. Uh-oh, okay. This ain't gonna just be a cakewalk. Just shot in the head.
Shit.
Are you okay?
Let's get this.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One so far.
I had more... You sworn around.
Thank you. skull! Or, shit, I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch gold.
And I didn't even die.
Shut up!
That's what's crazy about it.
I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy.
It's the arm and the ice cream.
I hate you.
It's
so
the
much.
Arm and the ice cream.
Let's go, Fiona.
How are you so weak? Come on.
Maybe if you'd help me.
What could have been becomes what is. Who's the wall ahead now? Bitch! I hate these! Witness!
Yeah, baby! I'm trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Ow! I see! Steve.
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
We can't move! We can't move!
Okay.
Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
Come on, he's fine. Right, Vaughn? See? He's having a blast. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you have an extra gun? Pushing on that statue. Sash, let's go.
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Trying. Please wait.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Oh,
Right, because the... Yeah.
That's right. What of it?
Gigi.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, come on, Finch. Who could forget a messed up face like that?
My face is messed up because you messed up my face.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burned up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just let me shoot that
Get
girl in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
You're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even... Man,
so what is it that you want, exactly? Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone... turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just, like...
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine!
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What? Oh! 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 Ah!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Heads up.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all... just completely stupid?
I mean, not completely. I mean, at least not all of us.
I am here
to help you. You idiots! Oh. This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Sure, don't mention it. Ugh, look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He just gets that way when he's scared. Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine-ish.
Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That away!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gordis?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gordis.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then. Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... And...
Ow! 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 Sorry. But I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault-hunter-free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock.
It's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass-murdering megalomaniac.
Firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, What does that make you?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were two. Look, you don't trust me, I get it. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're all pal Vasquez and just giving you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why's that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Well, because Vault...
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. But I just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the local ladies. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
Well, that's not gonna be me. Alright? I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, I can't make you do anything. You're gonna do what you're gonna do, babe. I'm just saying at some point, and we're not talking about me here, I'm just saying in general, you're gonna have to trust somebody you really don't wanna, or you'll die.
What the hell is that?
I'm detecting some tension here, which is a bummer. We should be pals. You know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
Well, guess we can work together. For now.
You see? That wasn't so hard. I won't let you down, kid. Priest. You. Just made him help.
That sounded bad.
Yeah, I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was gonna kill you. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back. That reminds me, though, since we're going to be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, I kind of want to know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following...
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I'm going to help you get it.
I need you watching my back.
And I will. You just got to let me. Well, there's only so much I can do as a disembodied boogeyman. You know what I'm saying? Next time I can do something to help, just think it over. But yeah, that's all I need to know. Maybe we'll talk later. This has been good. It's a good chat.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, I can tell you right now. It doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Whoa. That's not normal.
It shouldn't exist.
Great, great. It's freezing out here, and we are heading into a place that shouldn't exist.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Huh. These aren't frozen. Huh. Cool.
I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
Like a big old diamond, or some other gem thing. You know what I mean.
Kinda cheesy, but yeah.
How do we get in? I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. But then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rat. Back of Helios.
Hey, everyone needs hats.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
No problem.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes, I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
And I'm still here, just kind of very, very,
Hello? How do we get narrative. You open?
Okay, so. Let me see. Wait. Oh, nice. Loaderbot can help me out. Hey, Loaderbot.
Come. Come on.
Would you have Loaderbot help you?
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie. And then I saw it tucked into his pants. And then I had no idea what was going on.
Yo, it is. Could you use a hand? It is Ty.
How long it is?
My human needs me. Bomb's motion circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah. Keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
So the guy, I think the guy that plays Reese, plays Joel in The Last of Us.
I don't know, hopefully soon.
And the main chick is Abby from The Last of Us.
6 days, I don't know.
Soon, max data. Soon, sucks. Why was Vaughn punished?
It wasn't his fault. I think maybe it could have been my fault.
Elaborate?
I had a chance to take control of the situation, and if I had, then maybe Vaughn would have never gotten hit by that stupid little robot. No offense.
None taken.
But he... Hey, he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so, this conversation has been recorded.
Oh, okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Okay, here we go. And you know what's crazy is I was looking it up yesterday. Abby Johnson from The Last of Us, she does a little bot. So that's pretty interesting.
Nice work.
Nice work. Pat on head. It's hilarious, man. You know, and for this being a 2014 game, it's still good graphic work. It's just the Walking Dead animations and the Borderlands animations really never grow old.
Entrance this way.
Oh, very good, Reese. Is creepometer going bananas right now? Loaderbot, what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels.
Gordis, when you said nearby, do you mean, like, in this room nearby?
I mean, it's definitely close. But there's not, like, a homing beacon on it or anything.
Let's look around.
All right, time to look around. Let's talk to Sasha, see what she knows. What do you know, Sasha?
Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Okay, so let's loot. Give it a little loot. Give it a little loot. Yes, sir. Money, money, money! She only took one stack? Come on. It took $260. What a bum, dude. Ooh, what's this?
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently.
Oh, snap. Dr. Reese.
Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Okay, so let me just see. We're here. Nothing. Oh, fuck this. This little gay.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking.
Okay, so what's this? They have a changing station back there, too.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
Oh, what kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
No weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Don't really care about changing her appearance. Kind of like the way they look right now. Ooh.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
Nothing here. Find anything?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
So, I've looked at everything, right? Am I missing something? What was that? Oh, look at the desk.
You find something?
Uh-huh. Dust. I found dust.
I'm trying to see if I missed something. Oh, look out the window. I'm guessing that wasn't it. So, what do you know? Guy, can't talk to him. When did that? Over here. Look at this. Does it make me change? What I'm having to do? Interesting. I wonder if it's going to make me change. That's what's going on here. Let me just change real fast.
Maybe just one more peek.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. Nice. Pretty cool. Let's do this. We'll buy that.
Hey, Loaderbot, I got you something.
Hey, you look good!
Style unlocked!
Okay. So, did that. Is that just a waste? I mean, he does look pretty spiffy, though.
Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
And Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Gordis?
Gordis! Don't kill me! Please, please don't kill me. I've just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better look at him.
Well, then you can fix him.
Of course you can, right? You're a doctor.
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Well, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help.
Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew...
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care!
Oh god, the toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh,
God. Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago. So, I'd ask that you leave me now to my demons. And go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
I saw your map, which I assume you made while exploring this facility.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, no? So maybe you won't mind if I...
No! Don't do that! To that, is map, is it? That I've never seen before. Just fond of paper.
You know, you seem like an intelligent man. You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us is simply tell the truth.
Proposal accepted, young lady. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not a simple traveler. I've lived here for months.
So, dead wife, dead kid, that's all horse crap.
Yes. Although Skaggs did eat my cat.
Oh, guys, the cat.
He was a terrible cat.
By which you mean he was a cat, am I right? Jeez, tough room.
The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh?
Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ASS! So good.
You sure you've never been inside?
Quite sure. No more lies, as we agreed.
Reese, think you can hack your way past those defenses?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then?
We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this Gordas piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome! This is incredible!
Confidence. That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible! Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here? That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff. Yeah, I can do it. I'll figure out something to do back here while you're gone. Have fun, everyone. Being awesome, I guess.
You know, Vaughn, you've been through a lot. Maybe for now you should just focus on getting some rest.
Rest? Rest sounds nice, actually. Thanks, Fiona.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
Well, I appreciate that. I know it's a hard thing for you to say.
And I appreciate you appreciating it.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
Were you two close?
No, but he thought we were. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh, nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
It's just so...
beautiful.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing. Okay. We are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
Wow, you made that look really easy.
Well, that's because it is.
Right. Okay, go time. Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking. No! Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm stronger than regular arm.
You're doing great.
I'm going as fast as I can!
Yeah, it's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. I'm losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha.
Sasha! No! Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Oh, God. Oh, they made it, like, look so dramatic. And it wasn't.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
Well, technically, we still fell.
Well, then I technically let you down.
I'll get over it. So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route. It's just trees.
I can't believe this. This jungle is incredible.
I forget that this is new for you. Come on, the Gordis upgrade is that way.
Was that scarf a gift from someone?
My sister got it for me before my first long away mission.
What the hell is that thing?
That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
I don't need anything else. I can hide it up my sleeve, choose different elemental effects.
Just ask Valerie's hench guys. Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
So now I...
Now you take it down!
All right.
doesn't work, Fiona. It's going to kill you. You should do something!
You're supposed to be protecting me, right? Are you gonna, like, kill it or something?
That plant didn't kill you. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act. Wasn't so hard, was it?
I prefer to avoid confrontation. In case you haven't noticed, I'm just a con artist.
It doesn't mean you can't be a vault hunter. Come on, the sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
Looks like Avatar. Crazy, man.
Actually kind of cute. I mean, for Pandora.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore. Something so delicate, hidden away.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Oh... Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look? What the hell is that?
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Over there!
Finally! Something slow! Breeze, there's no power.
Hang on, I think I can jump start it. Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh, this is weird.
There.
Ugh, what the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer, I promise.
Athena?
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package now to the customer. Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
So, unless there's a delivery I don't know about, why were you lying?
That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Well, I think it's smart that you keep this from her. I mean, she would just worry.
I'm not always so sure. She wants us to keep a low profile and for me to leave all that vault hunting and assassin work behind. Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Well, that didn't do much. Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
I do not have a good feeling about this. Just like I thought.
I know!
Anna, everything okay?
The turrets are still active! Why are the turrets still active?
Oh, please have to make a little detour, okay? And then...
Shut them down now!
Okay, good! Let's get in!
Damn thing that I can't see!
One of those sticky notes says,
wow.
Call Mom.
Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah.
All right, this should be easy. Just need to match up the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah, that's the plan. Well, you know, it's kind of like pulling strings. You tug on one and see what happens.
Okay. How can I help?
Yeah, just give me...
So
Grace,
there's one.
What are you doing?
I'll do better.
So there's one.
What exactly are you doing?
Although I'm trying to patch into security. A lot of different systems in here.
Let me try this.
You see that symbol on the top right corner of the screen? Okay. That's what I'm looking
for. Reese, yeah, this is not progress.
That's my bad.
Okay, so... You suck. I got those.
Are you done doing your thing yet?
You see me working, right?
Let's see if that goes with that.
As fast as I can.
No. So that means that goes with one of these. That goes with that.
Where are you?
Nice.
Okay, what is
Sorry,
that?
I just have to go through all these, and they're not labeled, and it's hard. Okay.
I think it should be the last two. I mean, gotta be, right?
Less talky, need to think. Thank you.
Nice. That's the one, baby. Let's go.
There we go. Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Oh, Bart lied to us, man. Not cool. Not cool, dude. Up your pals, buddy.
We're safe behind that shield, right? Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes! I'm gonna kill that Hyperion...
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
Kind of looks like Green Lantern, except it's orange. Anybody else getting that feeling, or is it just me? Just me? Alright, cool.
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault. Feels good. I know.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do whatever it does. This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, you made it! Awesome!
You've returned, and with the Gordis upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy, rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
You do realize we're still waiting on two more.
Yeah, we're not about to ditch our friends.
No, right. Of course not. Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
What happened?
Reese just... took a spill. He's totally fine.
His sick spill. Fine.
Oh. Good.
We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Whoa, what are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Why did you lie to us?
Isn't it obvious? The woman that killed every single person I worked with showed up at my door. It seemed prudent to hide any reason for her to realize that she missed one. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill...
Athena, stop!
I can't! You don't understand! I made a vow!
You didn't make that to her. You made it to yourself, and you're acting like there's no choice. You don't have to do this.
I am sorry for what happened to your sister.
Thank you.
No!
Quiet!
Ah! Holy crap, what was that?
Athena!
Oh no!
No! Fiona!
Of course!
Buddy, how's the head?
Where am I?
We're in a whole world of hurt, buddy boy. That's what you get for trusting your friends. You never have friends. You never get screwed by friends. That's my motto.
Hey, kid, remember me? Grab him. Oh, where's Gordas? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice. I'd knock that off if I were you.
Piss off. One for these jerk bags. I would yank that rocket launcher off your shoulder and just smack you with it.
Sounds fun. Let him go. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassing?
It was your tone.
One.
My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
What in the?
Got it.
Get off of me, you little psycho.
I'm free. What do we do?
Run!
Okey-dokey. What do you think you're doing?
I don't know. I got this, Reese. Get Gordas.
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh. You don't like that. If only you weren't tied up.
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
So, when you took it from me, you must have realized that Derringer is a remote-activated grenade, right? Got a transmitter implanted in my tooth.
What?
Whoa!
Ha!
What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Oh, man, just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
Oh, shit.
Sorry, Fee.
Come on.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough?
Damn it! Help! Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me...
Get free!
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now. Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Greetings. Have you seen Gorgias?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gordas back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. You give him hell.
Give him hell? That's what you're going with.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
Impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gordas back. Keep it safe. Here, Gordas will need it. I'll take care of this.
Keep the Gordas peas from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Attaboy.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Hey. That's a bad thing. Loaderbot, we gotta get rid of that gunner. Get me in close.
Anything for you.
Never mind. Run away.
Thank you.
to the T-Ball World Championships. Touchdown!
You're scratching up the hood! And now you owe me a wizard! Enough of this shit. Lulabot!
Affirmative.
Don't worry about me. Just kill August.
Or I'll just do this.
Are you serious? What are you gonna roll out of the way of a bullet? I just have to move my arm slightly and, oop, I'm aiming at your face again. We never officially broke up, you know.
Yes, we did.
No, not officially.
Well, then I officially...
Which is why I'm officially breaking up with you now.
Oh, my God, you were out of your mind.
That's funny you say that, because I was just thinking, man, I must seem pretty nuts right now. I'm going after Gordas.
Then do it.
Gordas!
Help me! Someone? Anyone? Waterbot?
I'm moving and it won't let me move. What am I supposed to do here? I'm moving my guy. Oh, I gotta hold the thumbstick down instead of Gord's loader bot? Or Gordas, sorry. There we go.
Finally! All this nonsense for a piece of...
The heck? They turn into Wally?
This ain't personal, Athena.
It never is.
Is this, Mordecai? Yeah, it is. Mordecai. Yeah. Why are they trying to kill Athena? Mordecai.
This is Bald Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire. Unless you're holding a lot of sweet loot anyway.
I am a Vault Hunter.
All right. Whatever you say.
This is gonna be fun.
my scams!
Hey! So people are still trying to kill us. What do we do? Other than get killed. I assume that option is off the table.
Just keep running! We gotta get out of here!
Okie doke!
Looks like the cavalry's here, asswipe! Time to go! Oh, no, you don't! Later, jackass!
Enjoy the flight!
You got lucky! Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of life!
Too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Incoming! Here comes another one.
Everybody, hang on!
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train!
Woo-hoo!
Who the hell are you? You shot me in my pinky toe. Come here.
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Kill you. You hear me?
Not today, little girl. Not today.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn?
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, man.
Liv will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Well, I appreciate you guys hanging out. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this content. And if you do, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. And throw down in the comments what you guys are currently playing. And what you guys are excited about me playing here in the future. As always, be kind to yourself and be kind to others. Until next time, I'm out. Peace. Thanks for hanging out with me, guys.